Okay, guys, here today at Imagination Fabrication, we got another pendulum impact test for you today. We are going to try to silver solder this coupon to this thing. Right now, we just have one small tack weld on it. We've put some paste flux on the joint. We're going to try to do it with no welding helmet, just propane, some shit you could get at the hardware store. And some silver solder. We get this at the welding store. So we're gonna try to lay a bead right there and on the back side and see what happens. All right, so it's possible to silver solder with this here propane torch, but it takes forever and a day and forever again. So I would highly recommend getting the yellow map gas or an acetylene torch if you're going to silver solder. If you want to take a look, we have this joint silver soldered. This is not something I do every day, but it looks like it'll hold. The only way to know is to send it through the old pendulum impact test. So the first, we got to see how strong this silver solder is. We're going to go back to 6 inches. This is about where the JB weld broke and see what happens. Oh, 6 inches held. Let's come on back to 12 inches. 12 inches held. Good God, silver solder is strong, folks. Let's go to 24 inch. It's 24 inch. And that's where she broke. About 24 inches. That, my friends, it's pretty good. It's not as good as welding, but that's pretty strong. Come over here and take a look where it broke. Silver solder.